So Curry, this is a freebie.
Warriors had a timeout and chose not to use it.
Steph for three. Good! With 3 seconds left.
No timeouts for Dallas.
You should foul on the catch. Don't let him shoot a three. At one, Smith from midcourt, and that'll be an air ball, and the Warriors win it.
That was a mistake at the offensive end for Dallas to take the shot that early.
Steph Curry hit a game winner here a couple years ago, and he does it again tonight. 32 backing up his 38-point game, and the three with 3 seconds left, and the Dallas comeback goes awry.